Hello, hello. Welcome from the Old Lady Plays Minecraft. Let's play. I'm going to do a little bit of gardening here, see if I can get these crops growing a little better. And then we are going to build a diagonal bridge and dock. And sorry if my voice is a little bit bad today. My allergies have gotten the best of me, I guess. I got a few potatoes and a little bit of wheat here. Oh, get the wheat in there. And so here we go. So, I'm building this bridge and dock down by where I've been fishing occasionally. See what I can get. It's really nice spot. This big island or landmass I'm on. I'm going to build a bridge over to the little island. What I've gotten for fishing are some of it. And there's a little island over there, which I might eventually put a lighthouse and guildmaster house, not guildmaster, harbor master house on. So let's get started. Diagonal bridge first. Here we go. I'm going to build this out on both sides. Make it wide enough to walk across with rails on it, so. Looks pretty wide. Okay, let's get the dock in. Trying to figure out which way I want to go here. Okay, so we'll go down this way. And the rest of the dock building is pretty much a repeat of what I'll be doing here, other than fighting this drowns and rinse and repeat. Railings in. I'm realizing that I actually put the railings a little high. How's it looking? Look too bad. I gotta put the pilings in with all the drowns. This is gonna be fun. Doesn't look too bad. Gotta put a lot more in though. One of these times these drowns are gonna succeed. This was the longest and most difficult part of doing this. Staving off the drowns while I was trying to put them pilings in. Haha, got one of ya. Burn, baby, burn. Stupid drones. How does that look? Not too bad from out here. I gotta build a dock here. Slabs keep doubling up. I don't know if that's big enough. No, could use a little bit more length, I guess. That's a little better. Alright. I don't look too bad. Oh yeah, I get the pilings under there. We'll have a master stall on that area. Stupid drowned. Looks like there were two of them shooting at me. No wonder. killed the harbor master stall here. I'm tired of fighting with the drones. I don't like those fences in front. I have to trade them out for something else. Barrels sound good. Yeah, it's not so bad. I don't know if I should have put that sign underneath the edge or stuck it out over. Well, it's there for now. I gotta finish putting those pilings in. I don't want to fight with those drones anymore. And again, not unexpected. I do gang up on you. Got got stuff stuck under the dock, I think. Yeah, I got stuff under here. I don't know why I can't pick it up from the top, but. Get everything. I get all the posts in. I need to put some torches and lights around here. I don't have lanterns, I don't have the iron, which is a sad thing. I prefer to have lanterns. Decorate a little bit. Not drowns, it's skeletons. Like, really? Aha, killed yourself. Those barrels look pretty good there. Now, let's get these lights up. Right, I don't have any lanterns. Well, torches it is. Okay. Boat back down there. What am I going to use these barrels for? For my fish and stuff, maybe? Put fish in one of them. stuff in another one. Stack that there. All right. My fishing pole there. Actually, let's see how the fishing is here. It's looking pretty good. All right. Well, I had to test it out. There we go. Get everything picked up here. There it is. Well, I want to thank everybody for coming and watching. Please leave a like, subscribe. And we'll see you next time. Bye.